though, you're right. Nobody hardly went in.
What you rambling?
Well, you know, this place is pretty populated sometimes. Ooh, dang, and it gives you good loot, like good starting loot. I'm not saying it's the best loot in the game, but
I already got a score.
Oh, from here?
Mm-hmm. Shot.
The best thing I got is my green pump.
Yeah, oh, I already got a green pump from there. And I got a semi from there.
A semi what?
A semi.
Here, yeah, pay attention to your game. I don't want to, like, make you mad if you die or something.
No, I didn't notice that.
If you do die, though, will you watch it instead of starting your solo?
Probably.
Is there... Yo, dang, 50 people are already gone.
I got 18 people left.
It's 58 people. Solos, you die quicker, solos, to be honest.
You got any kills yet?
No, I really need to get some though.
I already got one. I just got it.
Go back up and pick this mini up. Should I do double green pump or no?
No, I'm not in solo.
Should I pick up bandages?
Definitely.
Is it good to have 6 minis at the beginning of the game? Like, because there's 30 minis.
Hell yeah, I don't have any minis on me.
Oh, Crates didn't give you any minis?
Nah, I had a bump into him. I'm finding myself. Well, I had to kill people to get him.
What would you go with in solo? Green Burst or Gray AR?
Green Burst.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
In a solo?
I mean, if you know how to use the burst, take the burst.
Is that what you're using? But,
no, I got a scar.
Well, if you had a gray AR, would you switch it and get the...
Oh, no.
I said
I'll
gray,
keep the
AR.
Gray AR.
And
I'll keep the gray AR. Well, I just found minis on dead loot, so I'm alright now.
Now what would you take? Green pump or blue tactical?
Green pump. I'll keep green pump through the rest of the game.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna end up doing. All I need now is a multi and a scar. And something to destroy bases with, like an RPG would be nice. Yo, 34 people left. Solo is kinda easy. Okay, I'm gonna concentrate now. I'm gonna concentrate, okay?
Yeah, because I just got a legendary scar. I'm a supply drop.
Yeah, me too. I didn't get a legendary. Because I don't want to mess up. Actually, we could take our headsets out if you want to, but that'd just be annoying.
No, I'm not gonna.
What would you drop? I got a big shield potion, or should I get keep the minis? I'm thinking about, yeah, I'm gonna keep the minis.
Yeah, always keep them in, it's easier to pop. By the way, if you got minis on you, there's no need to carry bandages because you're gonna bump into somebody and everybody got health on.
Well, you carried med kits and bandages before.
Well, med kits is a different. Talking about bandages.
But I ain't got just 5 bandages.
Yeah, I know. I had 15 and I dropped it.
I haven't found another good gun yet, so why would I... I'm being quiet.
Hold on, wait, I'm pushing somebody right now, so...
You can't hear the TV, right?
Yeah, I can. Yeah, you're just coming. Oh, never mind. I almost just died. I got 7. I'm gonna mute my headset.
Me too. Just to see if there is any loot. Oh, we got one person watching. Don't know who that is though. Are those minis? Oh, they definitely get it.
Dive back.
Don't worry, Ready Up. I'm gonna figure out how to eventually get you out of my broadcast. Oh wait, I do know how. I'm gonna block you so you can't do my broadcast.
No.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Just so I can't hear that text, the speech, whatever.
Thank you.
I'm ending the broadcast on me because this faggot's gonna keep talking shit. You little bitch.